Marching on, these protesters from the Bolivian Amazon have been on the road for over 60 days, step by step towards the seat of the national government. Now just 40 kilometers from La Paz, in the middle of the most difficult stretch, a mountain pass 4,000 meters in elevation. It's cold, the air is thin, and it's hard to breathe. But for them, it doesn't matter. By Wednesday, they are going to enter La Paz. They plan to occupy a main square until President Evo Morales heeds their calls to cancel a controversial highway project that cuts through their indigenous lands. Morales has suspended the project pending what he calls a national debate. But these Amazonian marchers are in no mood to compromise. They've been joined by other indigenous groups who say they are disillusioned with the president.
Nos sentimos decepcionados, amargados, pero fuertes. Nosotros somos los constructores y tenemos que consolidar ese estado plurinacional.
This day ends in a mountain camp for a few hours reprieve from the road, where they will spend the night before carrying on in the morning. Despite the cold conditions and the fog, everyone here knows this is one of the last nights before they arrive in the capital, and they hope that their long show of endurance will have sent a big message to their government. Gabriel Elizondo, Al Jazeera, Pongo, Bolivia.